And here's a look at the current outages that are in the upstate. This is from Duke Energy. Currently, we are working with around 20,000 outages over toward the Anderson County area. Duke Energy's website reports the storms caused damage to trees, power lines, poles in the area, and other electrical equipment. Duke Energy crews are currently out there making repairs. We'll continue to update you on these numbers all morning long.